Alright, one good jet.
Do a good jet.
Good jet.
Sorry if my squadron habits are annoying y'all.
Expects.
Damn, she didn't want to come off the deck. I'm off burner. I'm in right. Coming a little under mill, let y'all rejoin.
Not all right.
Copy, have visual.
Say speed.
Speed is currently 360. And climbing.
Yeah, I lost you.
I got visual on you, above me and to the right.
Copy.
Clouds you get when flying in the rain.
Yeah, I'm gonna get out of the clouds.
Coming up too. Angels 20. He'll pop high. to break it. Angel's 25. Coming up, burner. Leveling out, Angel's 30. Y'all have visual on me?
Yeah, copy. I'm about a half mile behind you.
Copy. I'm at 267 right now. How's it going, Ian?
Good, good. Just taxing out.
White fenced in. One fenced in 10.8. One's dropping center line. You good back there, Grizz?
What's your speed currently?
298. Gonna lock in at 8.2. Speed's locked in at 0.82. Gonna bring the altitude down just a little bit.
To what?
About 28. We're in the clouds at 30. Alright, leveling off. Now. Good work, bud. Miles to target.
40? Jesus, you guys got ahead of me.
Yeah, it looks like we're about 15 miles ahead of you. I'm gonna pitch it down to the deck about 20 miles out. Probably 25 actually. I've got nothing on harm display as of yet.
I guess if I see any radars pop up under you guys, I'm gonna lock it quick and fire.
Sounds good.
I am catching up a bit too, I think. Yep. I'm at 0.8 accelerating.
Copy.
I really have to watch gas in this thing.
Oh, I know. be gone in a hurry. And it doesn't like you going under mill power either.
No, it does not. Especially when you got full pylons.
Yep. Alright. Bug, you want to separate a little bit and we'll pitch down? Try to get below these clouds.
Warning.
Idle speed. Bringing in speed brake.
I got mud from an 11.
I've got nothing.
Might be back. Oh, nope. I'm seeing it. It's at the waypoint.
Copy. Yep, I just picked it up. I'm gonna go ahead and Magnum. Magnum. Coming right. In spike. Passing Angels 10.
I'm getting locked up by that thing.
I'm loaded.
I don't think you should. There's the snow drift. Okay. Altitude. I'm getting,
Altitude.
God damn it, it's fucking miserable that. Okay. Min range. Magnum, snowdrift. Offsetting right. There's a bunch of fire control radars down there too, totally cluttered.
I'm shot on. I don't know if I'm getting out of this one. I'm right over an airfield.
Is there any way to declutter the HAD? Do you know?
I don't know what the HAD.
Magnum 11.
Magnum and Subprotect.
Altitude.
I gotta launch 11.
Target is directly in cloud cover. Shot on again. I'm clear. Shot him again, SA-11. Damn it.
Oh man, that's not cloud cover, that's a freaking storm.
I released a pig right on my waypoint just to see if it might take out something. I doubt it will, but
Magnum Snowdrift.
Yeah, it is hard to see anything in there.
I saw where my J-cell hit. That's about it.
Yeah, Magnum 11. Alright, I'll see if I can keep him busy.
I'm within 4 miles and can't see Jack.
Yeah, I can't see anything either.
It's like 11. I see a snowdrift again.
Let another pick go. V being shot on my AAA. Extending away.
Advisors, SA3's out to the east. Wouldn't recommend extending east.
Copy. Altitude. Oh, I hit the runway. I don't know if I hit anything else.
Yeah, it's really hard to see anything in here, man.
I'm literally just lobbing JSLAs in there.
Altitude.
Man, that storm could be in a worse position.
I'm getting AAA all over, so I'm gonna pill out. Oh, I took a hit.
A bad hit?
I'm flying, but I think I got some flak.
I see smoke. I'm firing in the vicinity of smoke. I've got a target. There are heat signatures near that smoke. Two pigs away. I'm Winchester.
Bug, are you out? Are you RTB?
No, I mean, I still have all my bombs.
But you're still, so you're still flying okay, is what you're saying?
Yeah, I'm alright right now. I took a hit. I don't know what happened or what got hit. I don't think I'm losing fuel or anything. Yeah, I think I'm alright.
I'm heading out on 300, heading up for cap support.
Turn back in, I'll see what I can see.
Bug, I can give you coordinates on a mess of shit if you want them.
Sure.
Alright, let me see if I can remember how to do this. Alright, so I need to go... Mark... And then Dauber right. Fire control right. O-fly. HUD.
I'm orbiting at Angels 23. Picture is clean.
Can't remember how to make it populate. The mark point, sorry.
Alright.
I was able to see a few heat signatures, but I had to be within 6 miles.
Oh shit, maybe, maybe my designate broke when I got hit. Are the clouds moving, or are they just hovering here?
Should be moving a little bit.
Does anybody have TACAN for Interlick?
21 X-ray.
Is it on this server too?
Yep.
That's convenient as hell.
It is. My pod won't slow either bug at all. It was earlier, but it's not now.
Nah, I got it. It's, I don't know what I was doing wrong.
I know what I'm doing wrong. Won't slow while you're in air to air. URTB bug? And,
no, I'm still trying to find something.
Grizz, are you headed back?
I'm orbiting. I'm up at 30,000, trying to save fuel.
Happy.
I'd be interested to see the attack view on this one.
Yeah, I think my arms hit some stuff, but I don't know if my J-Sals did or not.
Taking hits. Yeah, I'm done.
Nice.
You guys.
Grizz, you ready to head back?
Yeah, I'm good with that.
Alright.
Did bug you go down?
Yeah, I punched out. I mean, I was right over the airfield. I couldn't see shit. I was just trying to get close to find something. But that was near impossible. I couldn't see absolutely anything.
Alright, well. You guys are RTB?
Yeah. Did you see anything, Ian?
No. Still like, 100 miles away.
Yeah, when Cap on the server dies, it dies.
Alright guys, I'm gonna go ahead and call it.
Alright bug, enjoy the man.
There. Guys, have a good night.
Later, dude.
See ya.
You guys coming back up again for another sortie, or no?
Nah, I can't tonight.
Yeah, it's midnight.
Alright, that means I'm heading to the Roosevelt.
You're heading to what?
Teddy.
What's your distance from base, Chris?
I'm showing 84.
Copy, I'm about 4 miles behind you. You're off to my right about 30 miles.
Okay, copy. iOS channel 11. Do we just not get ILS for...
Check.
This, I guess not.
It says ILS is 10930.
10930?
Yeah.
Where did you see that?
In the F10 map.
Really?
Clicking on the base.
Oh, duh. I forgot about that. 9. IDAN. Runway 5. Okay. Probably won't need it, but...
I'm on, just because I'm getting tired, I'm gonna burn back to base.
Roger, are you 25,000?
24, so yeah.
Alright, I gotcha. Ian, is that you at 38?
I'm 35, and I'm out over the ocean somewhere. Heading back to Kenny.
Roger.
Look, traffic warning 403, 50 miles out.
I got tally on ya.
Copy. Am I down to your right?
Down into my left.
Somebody up behind us too. Got tally on you as well.
Alright, I'm gonna set up a IMC approach.
Alright. I don't know what that means. What does that mean?
ILS instrument.
Okay.
I'm assuming we won't be able to see the field.
Probably not. I'll be pitching down in about 30 seconds, so. Let you know. Select traffic, Hornet 403, inbound 20 miles out for runway 05, intent for overhead break. Alright, I'm in a 15 degree dive. It may actually be sunny. I'll let you know soon.
Wouldn't that be a thing?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, let's go. God, I can just never find these switches in this goddamn thing. Just fucking with them. There we go.
Excuse me. Must be nice to have ILS for field ops.
Yep, it is.
Well, 10 miles out from the base, it's sunny. Not over the base, though.
Classic.
Altitude.
I'm on attempt a straight in. See that? Coming right for lineup. Select traffic, Hornet 403, 4 miles out. Got visual on the runway.
Copy.
Still gonna have to brake though.
Warning 03 to Devil 21. What are the ceilings like over there at Hinsberg?
Visibility is pretty low right now. I didn't pick up the base until I was right over at about 600 feet.
Roger. We're about 9 miles to the south, the initial.
Copy. I'm having to loop around back for runway 05. Keep in mind, Grizz, that tack-in station is on the runway 23 side of things.
I'm on final.
Copy. I'm on downwind. I'll extend until you, until you're good.
I'm at a mile. I'm either gonna wave off or stick it. So we'll find out here soon.
Copy. Turn in. I'm dirty. I got visual in the runway. Hornet 403 on final, 4 miles out.
Grizzly's wheels down.
Nice work.
Terrible approach, but I nailed. I got visual, I guess. I see. Is that you overhead in the brake right now?
Negative.
Double 2-1. It's in the left brake for runway 5.
16 Grizzly, clear the active.
403 on short final. Zero 3's wheels down.
Ooh, this boy's making a hot approach. Oh, don't stall it. Don't stall it. Nice. T-bone expedite exit.
Yep, I'm clear. 403 clear of the runway. I'll guess bad. That's bad, all things considered. All right, T-Bone 403 is down and out.